Sold out and fired up crowd. The WWE Universe is in fine form here tonight.
They know they're about to witness something special, Michael. So are we. And I, for one, cannot wait.
Six-person tag team match time. This should be interesting.
So many moving parts, so many different combinations at play. I cannot wait to see what these superstars have in store for the WWE Universe. Man, what a hit.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He's doing a whole lot. He's got him covered. He's off the ropes. The official sees that it waves. Off the pin. Off the top rope. What a hot shot.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Oh, what a gutbuster. He's getting a little battered now.
Don't sound the alarm yet, Cole. He's got a team of guys in his corner to tag if he's in trouble.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Three. Going for broke, and it pays off.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Chest to their opponent.
This is brutal.
Hurled away. Getting tossed. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Knife edge shot. Going through the arena. Counters.
With a back elbow.
Ooh, he retaliates. Gets the tag.
He left an opening.
Devastating elbow.
Tag is registered.
gets out here on the apron.
Coming here.
Just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference. Boom! Sharp elbow.
Come on, count.
shot after shot. My goodness.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
A tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big
He's one step ahead there.
Oh!
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. So hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Oh, that'll rock you. Hits him with the counter.
Reverse pain for that mistake.
Springboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Did you think that this superstar would be able to get back into this match like this?
Absolutely not. No way.
Will it be?
I think so.
And he kicks out of the pin at one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
In his eyes. Oh, impact, like a guillotine. Coming flush. Cover.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
He just won't give up.
Just breaking down the opponent. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Ah, here we go.
Spiked him.
But can they turn that into a win?
We're in the high splash. He is mentally and physically exhausted. Victory. These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
Wow, just wow. A tremendous win in this match.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
He's in his grasp.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
A little early.
Boom, what impact!
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Yeah.
He's got the answer for that one.
These guys getting after it.
Here are your winners.
And teamwork makes the dream work. In this tag team victory.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.
This situation is really brought to the forefront by Eddie Guerrero. Rey Mysterio did not want to go to battle against someone who he considers a brother, who Mysterio considers familia.
Both men have tremendous respect for each other, but Rey knows Guerrero's affinity for bending the rules when he plays the game. Mysterio also knows he cannot take his eyes off Eddie for a second. This match is going to tear this place down.
Well scattered reversal there. Beautiful drop kick. Draped over the middle rope. Something that Mysterio must remember is that Eddie doesn't always follow the rules. That tendency can play a factor in this matchup tonight.
Tendency? That's a Guerrero family tradition, Cole, and Eddie is proud of it. And he should be. There's nothing wrong with lying, cheating, and stealing if it means getting a victory. This isn't the Boy and Girl Scouts of America. This is WWE. It's survival of the fittest by any means necessary. A win is a win.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
What are they going to do here?
How about a little?
Extremely painful hold there. After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this?
Trying to find a way out. Elbow into an arm drag. Beautiful escape.
Trademark Rey Mysterio, beautiful hurricanrana.
It misses on the springboard. Oh, God, that hurt.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the spine. And Rey from up high.
And Eddie was ready for that.
So many different ways. Here's just another example.
Absolutely punishing his opponent. Oh, wait a second.
The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying.
Fighting desperately, and he's out. Trying to find a way out. Elbow into an arm drag. Beautiful escape.
And he had Ray's number there. Spinning heel kick. Oh, Mr. your 619 with a wrist lock.
Mysterio's got more in mind here all the way from the top.
What an arm drag.
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
He thinks he has it. He breaks the loose count after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Crucifix. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. This match may be nearing its limit. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Two.
Look out.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Two!
Kick to the midsection. Were you thinking about the glory special? Yes, that's exactly what they were thinking, and it is it. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he went out right there.
He's back into the ring. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
On the top. Dominic Dolak's handle. Looking for a high reward situation. What about
did Eddie get enough of it?
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. You've got to be kidding me. Using your body as a missile over and over again.
Well, that's strong.
My goodness. Great thought coming. Counter after counter.
Ooh!
That hurt. A non-stop assault from Guerrero here. Yeah, Mysterio's in bad shape. It's hard to stop Eddie when he gets going. Turn Mysterio needed in this match. Could have been that right there.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
He's starting to struggle here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Speed and elusiveness.
Oh my, apron senton.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Oh man.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.